Hello guys, Dinner Fright Dinner Steak here, and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. Where we left off last time, we crash landed and survived a plane crash in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, entered Rapture, took some plasmids, now we can shoot electricity out of our hands like Chancellor Palpatine, Big Daddies and Splicers and all sorts of fun stuff. Let's just get right back into it.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Oh yeah, we met Andrew Ryan too. Okay. Ending machine. Huh. I don't think I need too many bullets. I suspect that is the girl herself there on the floor. So let's get some handbags going. Nothing there. So the option to. Nothing in the cash register. Oh, well. Here we go. Some Eve Hypo. Money in the corpse. First. Yes, this is the maximum amount of first aid we can pick up. Some pistol rounds. And that's about it. You know what? I feel like at some point we're gonna have to kill some big daddies. I'm not gonna buy pistol rounds. I feel like we can manage well with Chancellor Palpatine things to death and so on and so forth. What? Looks like someone like pushed you. I don't know. Okay. Where are we supposed to go here? I'm like hearing chatter. Executor bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Oh, okay. I see what we have to do here. Wait, no, we go like this, go like that, then we do. No, then we go like that. Yeah, okay. Hell yeah! What's up, buddy? Hell yeah, okay.
Keep away from my
Okay. Oh, they got guns. Hello? Leadhead splicer. Okay. Nothing there. Money. Anyway, okay. We got some stuff over here. Storage crate, nothing. Desk, bandages, first aid, Adams changes. Alright, let's listen.
Ryan and Adam. Adam and Ryan. All those years of study, and was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yeah, shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No. But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Seeing that this game came out in 27, playing this in 2018 is, well, gives off a different vibe. Okay, let's, I know we can do shift here. Is I for inventory?
Ryan.
No, I didn't want to listen to that again.
Ryan.
What, how do I heal?
Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them?
I guess we just...
How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No, but Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change. Your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Stoyman's key. He's the one that runs this place.
What is actually going on? Out of bullets. That's not good. Okay. Well, let's... What the frick, man? They all came at me. They all came at me like that. I had no time for commentary. No time for anything. Give me some bullets. Give me money. Oh, is that what happens when that corpse is just kind of despawned? They just...
The parasite hates three things. Free markets, free will, and free men.
Yeah, so that was interesting. okay, we might be in for a little bit more of a show than I thought we would actually be in for. Maybe this game... Oh. Yeah, give me a map. Okay, we're going in the right direction. Give me dollars. Give me bullets. Yeah, I need those more than you do, honey. Hey, buddy. Excuse me. Add some pizza for dinner, so.
You promised me pretty, son. You promised me pretty. Now look at me.
Oh. That was the lady in the bar. Bathroom. Simon fucked her up. Great. I know you love helping. But shh. Good lord.
You keep an eye peeled for Stoyman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
What the fuck? I like how they have the crematorium and funeral service right next to the surgery room. Oh. Higher standards. Let's...
Problems for the professional.
circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got. But with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. It sounds like he used What's-Her-Face as an experiment for something more devious. Oh, fuck! Hey. Did you kill my friend?
Expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Huh. Interesting. Money. My fucking money. Let's keep learning what's going on.
Ask so many questions. Huh? Sometimes I like to make up.
I was at German prison camp, only of 16 years old, when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. Then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Oh, you're a little smart ass, huh? Alright, give me some schmeckles. A little newspaper here? Can I read it or something? Right. See, someone's here. That's just happening. So makes healing cheaper. Okay. If I zap it. Oh. Oh, it gives me a free first aid kit. Something just doesn't sound right. Another one. special ammo. Hell yeah. Armor gear. Let's do shift here. Aid kit, cabinet, containers, objects. Okay, pretty much that. Okay, so we're really. Give it a 1-2 punch. Boy, there's stuff all over the place here. I could explore this game for hours. More vandalism, huh?
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
So this guy sounds like an anarcho-capitalism, and even by saying that, he's not. It seems like to be capitalism in its purest form, and then they just kill anyone who are gay parasites. But you know what? Fuck you. Purchase some items then. I want to try one more time. Frick. How do I. What? Shit. Okay. I really want pistol rounds. We need some bullets. Oh. Okay. Have this. Let's give it a shot. Okay. And okay. Thank you. So what does that do? Will it make things cheaper? It's 19 over there for a pack of 16. Oh, that makes things super cheap. Okay. Let's get some more bullets. Okay. I don't have time to explore everything because I'm gonna like run out of time. That sound like a big daddy almost. Yeah, I don't need that. Splicer, huh? Oh, this is cool. Coffee. Some money. Here we go.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again.
Uh-oh.
The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
Yikes, that doesn't sound good. Well, let's push on that. Yikes. Yikes. Uh-oh. Why do I feel like I'm not alone? Oh, right there. Okay. What happens if I shoot the glass? Nothing, okay.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms.
Why do we have two eyes?
To press.
Not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord aids the quitter. I can hear that splice. They're sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Telekinesis.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Yeah, I'm not gonna... Electric buckshell. This is a save point. How do we clear this dirt? I'm assuming... Oh, were we supposed to... Were we supposed to pick up a plasmid? That I... I'm assuming I'm sorry, I guess I missed. Oh, what the fuck?
The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place.
Wait, this wasn't here the last time I was here.
Report any unexplained water problem.
Hello?
A noise! Got it! You can get
everything! Not good. Yeah, my turrets are still up and running. Okay, so there's a downstairs that I completely missed. Nothing there. Nothing there. Maybe this will give us the conclusion to this.
Steinman, I know medical pavilion is your manor. But you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit.
Yeah.
You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Huh. Do I have to, like, get over there? Oh, wait. Okay. Automatic hack tool. Use it to hack for free. I'm done. Yeah, let's just get fucked up. Let's go, boys. Yeah. What? An automatic hack tool, you say? Oh, it's an auto hack. Okay. Let's start a hack here. What? Fucking thing. Good potato chips. Okay. I'm a little lost. It says I need to go. Wait a minute. Where do I need to go? Eternal flame. Okay. I went through here. Okay. So no. No and no. It's us.
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Okay, security camera's gonna help me now. That kinda sucks that you just can't, like, shoot stuff. Hacker's Delight, power up. Hacker's Delight, your body converts the electrical current from a hacked machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Ooh. So what, failing to hack actually heals me now instead of hurts me? Oh fuck yeah. Oh hell yeah. How do I get to those tonics? Yeah. That's not what I want. How do I get that stuff, huh? Now let's armor piercing. Those are gonna be good against big daddies. We got machine gun rounds. Nope. That's regular pistol rounds, please. I don't know if smacking them in the head does more damage, but you never know. You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Okay. More water. Rapture is flooding. Okay. So with all that said, now give me your pistol and some bullets. C to crouch. Okay.
The parasite wanders the hall. We rebuild our city in the doubt and the pride to spoil our home. 1,000 atom for the man or woman who pins its weak.
1,000 atom? Uh-oh. I'm not gonna be in a good spot. Actually, hold on. Holy crap! I was like, fuck, is that a kid? But, yeah, give me Eve Hypo. Let's burn some shit.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Huh. Oh, dude, I can Thanos snap him. I can Thanos snap him. Okay. Mint pheromones? That's weird. Actually, we talked about the endocrine. Well, those are hormones. Pheromones are a little different than hormones, but we actually learned about the endocrine system in AP Bio, so that's kind of cool. Okay. Okay. Alright, is that Big Daddy there still? That's such an ominous noise. What the fuck? Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost there to Thanos snap this fire, but I think I will call this a part. This has been Dinner Fried Dinner Steak, guys, playing some Bioshock Remastered. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.